Yeah, I'm an adult. Sorry, I'm the one who operated a successful YouTube channel. Me. Bree. I'm the one who puts out the content that's entertaining.
Hello, and welcome to James, the Lesser Express Line, where we get you in now as fast as possible with... DSP is bitching because he got exposed. He says something happened. Senator Craig's like, actually, I got the emails right here. Well, DSP is not happy about that. Let's watch.
I don't care, all right? I can share my honest thoughts with my audience.
But they're not honest. You were lying.
All I care about is what happens on this show with you. I don't care about any of the white noise bullshit of these idiots on the outside who are riding the coattails and just trying to get any kind of a toxic rise. Again.
You are the one who was lying. Then you got exposed because the person still had the emails.
If you're someone who's in your 40s and it seems like the only content that anyone cares about that you put out is toxic shit that makes fun of other people, I think it's time to look in the mirror and reassess where you are.
You're in your 40s. You put out toxic BS. Maybe you should look in the mirror. Or did Cat break that too?
Perhaps you're a failure, and that's why...
Yes, you are a failure.
It's the only reason people care about you, is because you make fun of others.
Jesper.
Right? Just saying. And there's a lot of people out there like that today. On YouTube in particular, there's a ton of people who are like that, and I'm not going to be a part of that community. I'm here...
Except you're a part of the community because you keep lying, and the community exposes you for lying.
I'm here to have positive and fun content with you. And that's what I'm all about. That's what I mean. When I say meaningful content... Productive, not destructive. That's meaningful content to me. Content that I can put out and I can say, I didn't hurt anyone today. I didn't have a giant segment tearing someone down, making fun of someone, being a jerk to someone, hurting someone. So
you just had a segment, but you said something happened. And the person you said about it was all, no, that's not what happened. Here's what happened. Here's the emails.
That people would laugh at them and then send me money. I didn't do that. Instead, I had fun, meaningful conversations about myself and my life with my audience. And guess what? We still had a great successful stream.
Because of Jinx, aka OIC. He's now hit the vest score like 10 streams in a row. But he's refusing to call it a vest streak because if you do that, then I was like, well, wait a minute. Vest is $150. The vest streak's at 10. That's $1,500. Where'd the money go, DSP? People keep track of WWE Champions. Show that he spent about $2,000 the past few days. So, that's where it's all going.
So, it looks like it can work. You can actually be successful by being positive and not a toxic jerk. It's just that, sadly, a lot of people on YouTube...
Why am I toxic?
...aren't willing to do the hard work to figure that out. They just want to bring others down because that's the easy way out. Well, I'm not that kind of person, you understand? I'm not going to be that kind of person. I never will be. I've definitely changed from my early days of YouTube where I didn't care what I said and did... I've done a total 180, and I'm going to be a positive and fun influence as long as I can.
I'm surprised it said 180 instead of 360, because a lot of people say 360, which is, you know, full circle. Anyways.
For you guys, all right? I promise you that. I will do my best. I'm human. I'm going to make mistakes and flaws, but I'm going to do my best to, you know, have a good time with all of you and give you meaningful content that I think is worth you watching, okay?
And by worth you watching, he means give him money.
Now, there very well be people who will literally react to what I just said. I don't care. I don't give a shit what they have to say, and you shouldn't either. If you like these streams and this content, all that white noise bullshit doesn't matter. Because that's all it is. A bunch of little babies screaming at the wall to get more money from stupid people. Just ignore them.
You literally take money from disabled people. Some of them donated so much money, they've declared bankruptcy multiple times.
They don't matter to anyone, especially me. All right? That's all I have to say about that.
I'll post a link to the Sutter and Craig video down below. Yeah, check it out. It's a great watch. I'm going to actually do a live stream of it. Tomorrow is DSP's day off. Work. Get out. Gym. I could come home and do... might do a live stream of it. Anyways, with that, I'm going to let you guys go. Thank you for watching. As always, like, subscribe, comment down below, and have one hell of a day.